I'm trying to film this wee bugger a boot for you, just because I love the tune, and I can't, it's probably one you'll get. But,
They tried to stop me in, gave me lethal injection, just a few more minutes to live. No remorse for what I did, for the betterment of none. Maybe a bomb sacrifice, for more damage could be done to his life. There was a split second of silence, as a dart punctured his skin. Beady eyes, no bugging head, body dropping the poison. They can't incapacitate me, but cannot erase my fear. Heard 10,000 people screaming, while 10 billion others cheered. He was gone, and I would still be executed by the state. All appeals would be in vain. I was not criminally insane, but I was found to be another white peering and respectable member of society. When there's threat, except for that one that I killed. After sedatives take effect, I just smile and close my eyes. There's a priest kneeling beside me, he asked me if I realized I was going straight to hell. But he thought that I should know that the man I killed replaced my plan. There's also not a go. What I did would have no safety.